What's going on, my peoples? We are here. Yo, shout out to everybody. Shout out to all the new drivers out there that's getting their CDL, man. Congratulations. Welcome to the trucking family. You know what I mean? You can make a lot of money in trucking. It is what it is. You can make a lot of money. But now that you got your CDL, let's talk about protecting it at all costs. You know what I'm saying? You gotta protect your CDL. What I mean by that is even when you're in your regular car, you gotta be careful not to speed. And just do the right thing out there, man. You get what I'm saying? You don't wanna be getting them speeding tickets. One of the major things I always tell people, man, if you go to like a party or something like that, and if you're gonna have a drink, make sure you have a designated driver. Or if you do not have a designated driver, get yourself an Uber or, you know, one of those services that somebody can bring you home. You don't want to get a DUI with a CDL. You do not want to get a DUI. I'm not saying that your career is going to be over once you get a DUI, but it's going to be very, very rough, a rough patch going forward. You get what I'm saying? You got to understand, yo, our Class A CDL is like our associate's degree. Our Class A CDL is like our bachelor's degree. Our Class A CDL is like our master's degree, right? This is what we use. This is the tool that we use to make the money. And to keep the money, to invest the money, to send our kids to college, to buy a house, to buy cars, to invest and stuff like that, to buy stocks or whatever it is that you're into. This is the tool that we use for that. You get what I'm saying? You guys have to protect it at all costs. I'm very cautious. I don't even know why I got a fast car, because I don't even drive fast. I don't want no ticket out here. You know what I'm saying? I haven't had a ticket in so long. Let me knock on leather real quick. I know you guys never heard of that, knock on leather, but I haven't had a ticket in so long. And I do not want no ticket. You know what I'm saying? Getting speeding tickets and stuff like that, I'm going to be honest with you. It will be an impact on the jobs that you get. You get what I'm saying? Most of these companies nowadays that you go and fill out an application for, they most definitely want a 3-year report of any accidents or tickets. And they most definitely want a 10-year history on you. You know what I mean? Especially work history and stuff like that. You know what I mean? I know sometimes accidents is like unpreventable, but as a Class A CDL driver, you got to be vigilant. You have to be vigilant and avoid accidents at all costs if you can help it. You get what I'm saying? We got to be leaders out here on the street. You know what I'm saying? We got to look out for these people out here. We got to look out for these crazy four-wheelers. We got to look out for these crazy truck drivers. You know what I mean? We got to be responsible for the way how we drive out here. You know what I'm saying? You got to keep a safe following distance. You know, you just got to do the right thing as a Class A CDL driver. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just telling everybody that is new to the CDL world, that just got their Class A CDL, protect your Class A CDL license at all costs. Trust me. You don't want to start getting these tickets, my peoples. You know what I'm saying? If this is the first time you listen to my channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I appreciate you guys for tuning in. You know what I mean? And hit the bell. You'll be notified for all my future videos. But I felt I had to do this one for you guys today. You guys enjoy your Tuesday. And have a good day.